Are you just gonna end it right there?
Yeah.
Sonic sucks. Oh my god.
Oh, I'm Sonic now. Yay!
Aw, you're relevant.
I mean, I wouldn't call Sonic relevant. I mean,
I would.
I mean, look at his career.
It's pretty good.
Oh yeah, I mean, it has like great games like Generations and Lost World. You know, Sonic Boom Rise of Lyric. It just
added to it. Those games are literally the best.
The best Sonic. the best.
That's the first thing I thought of. I just think of your tweet every time I hear that word. Like, it's something like when your ego is like strong AF or something. It's just that. Like that image.
The best, just the better.
I'm literally on my phone right now. let me actually play. I saw rings. Oh wait, try to go super.
Oh no, we don't. I guess I have to have the Chaos Emeralds, but we don't because, you know, for some reason you collected all of them, so we can't do the special stages in this.
It's not my fault. I collected them all. Ha ha ha! Oh shit! What the fuck?
You played the game. Polar Bear.
I forgot that was even here. Dude, I literally forget everything about this game. I don't remember anything.
Well, that shows that really shows how memorable Sonic
is. Oh shit!
You lost my rings! You lost my rings!
That's some bullshit. I couldn't even see anything.
I thought Tails couldn't lose rings. What the hell?
I think that's the special stages. Whoa, we both like jumped at the same time. Yeah!
Fly me up.
I got this. Oh shit. Oh! Damn. 69 no. me!
You can't do that in the air. You have to summon it on the ground.
Oh, whatever. No! You're missing all the important stuff.
Whatever. I just missed one ring box. One ring box.
That was worth 10.
Whatever. Does it matter? It's not like we're getting into special stages.
10 seconds of Supersonic.
But we don't have Supersonic.
Dude, I do. Oh, what the fuck?
We totally ran off of our snowboards.
Whatever.
Wait, yeah, can you get the balance on that thing?
I didn't even know you could do that.
Fly me up. I don't know if you can.
I don't know if
I can. Is there
make
anything
it.
Up there? There is something up there. Just
wait.
Fly on your own.
Yeah. There you go. Just break the game. It's okay. So many fucking springs.
It's kind of like Lost World.
Oh my god. Okay. Actually, gonna be legit for once right now. That was honestly like one of my biggest issues with Lost World. It was the fact that I remember my first playthrough of it in 2013. I don't mean like recording, I just mean me playing. I would encounter like a thing. Like a corridor. Like in Windy Hill, there would be like a little like a thin thing and I'd be like, "Oh, I have to use parkour to get up there." And then I just hit like three springs. It's like bow, 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 bow. I go all the way up to the top and I'm like, what the fuck?
No, we 69.
Like, why did the game have to do that for me?
Oh
shit. That was like the worst avalanche I've ever seen in my life. It literally just ended like right at the end. Did you see that?
Yeah.
It like faded out. What the fuck?
Dude, I hit. Oh shit.
Why did you cancel it?
I forgot.
That's the number one rule about 69ing. You can't stop in the middle of it. That's the number one rule. Okay.
Oops.
Let's see.
Yeah, but that's like one thing about Lost World. They add way too many springs. When they like, for a game that emphasizes parkour so much, they do add a lot of springs that basically say like, oh yeah, don't use the parkour.
It literally plays the game for us. Like, there's just a lot of areas where I saw something that I could like, I could wall run perfectly, or I could wall jump. There's a difference somewhere in there, trust me. And it played the game for me, and I kind of was pissed off about that. I was like, are you serious right now? Like, you really gonna play the game for me? Like, the game was already really easy, and it just, the springs, like, why you gotta do that? Why can't you just be like, I don't know, logical? I wanna go back! Where am I?
Screw you.
Where the fuck is Tails?
I don't know.
That's some bullshit. That's some bullshit. What's Act 2? Oh, this is the ice one.
No, it's not. That's Act 3.
Oh, what the fuck is the second one?
It's the carnival.
Oh, wait.
Twinkle Park.
Yeah, I was about to say, this is the one with Twinkle Park in the song. That was something I did like about this game that they did. There's a lot of music from past games in the levels themselves.
Same.
That's really cool. That's a cool reference. Although, if this is Sonic 4, and it comes before Sonic Adventure 1, then why... why is SA1 music in the game? I'm kidding. I'm fucking... Before people complain about that, I'm joking. Like, damn.
To be honest, we're joking like most of every single time we're in a video, to be honest.
Never take me seriously. Ever. I'm just fucking like...
Unless you want to be taken seriously, but no one will.
But then nobody takes me seriously when I say, okay, I'm being serious right now. Nobody takes me seriously, and I'm like, oh, okay. Oh my god! Nah! Oh, I need 50! Fly me up! No! Ah! Yeah! Ah! Oh, okay. Let's see. Oh man, it doesn't work.
Blue spin trash, blue rush, that thing.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you can, I think by pressing the back button, you can actually see your usernames.
Oh yeah, blue spin trash. That's like my favorite name I've ever given myself. Blue white trash. Blue. Oh shit.
Oh man, I should have just kept it so I could crush you.
Nah, dude, we gotta get the best playthrough of this game out there.
The best?
The best. We just gotta go. We just gotta do this. Oh.
Wow, so much for the best.
Damn. You know what? I'll let you handle this. Tails can handle this by himself. Why does this look like a lot more fun?
Just, I don't know.
Just Tails by himself.
It makes well, me think maybe of because Sonic it's Heroes. A different character than just Sonic.
Than shitty blue all the time. Just
hey, you're playing
there.
As a different character, and it's not a mod. It's actually
or
pretty
Sonic
cool.
Boom.
Oh god.
Because that game had different characters, but never mind about that. Here I am.
Too bad. I win.
Can he make it off the screen? Nope!
Nope.
Almost! I'm gonna try to do that every time. What the fuck? Act 3 now? Was that 3 or 2?
We were in 2.
I don't know. I don't even know anymore. I've lost control of my life. But that's okay. Because we're going through the best level in the game.
The best?
The best!
How okay, many wait, times? Wait, hold up. I just gotta check one. Okay, there we go. I was just checking to see if I was actually recording Audacity.
Oh my god, I would kill myself if you weren't. Either I would kill myself, or I would hang up and not record this game again. I would not go through this again. Just this alone. Oh, look at Tails just swimming! Oh!
He looks like a fucking dog.
Oh wait, but I'm playing as Classic, remember? It's cuter.
Oh yeah.
Because for some reason I put these mods on and I don't know how to take them off.
Yeah, because you forget to put backups. Ha! I just stole your bubble.
Shit, come on! Do it! Oh!
Aww.
Oh, that was close. This looks so cool. Yeah, I accidentally turned this mod on and I didn't make a backup. So I kind of like am stuck with these models forever. I can never get the normal ones back. Not like it matters anyway.
Swim me up.
Oh shit.
Now fly me up.
But the water went down.
Just fly by yourself, actually. You can just like, you're overpowered. Go. What the hell?
What the fuck? The camera's like focusing on you. You kidding me?
Why is it focused on Sonic?
Focus on me! Focus on me! Damn it.
Okay, get up as high as you can. Okay, get up! Get up as- I said get up! Why are you going down?
I'm trying! I'm doing it!
Okay. Neither in your air, summon me. Go. Press the-
Yeah!
What was that? That went
completely- Did it!
Give me back! No! Dude, I told you to get me back up!
I couldn't!
Oh, now it's better. Okay, get me up. Give me up now.
Alright, I think if we just go like this. Jump and. Okay. Alright. Ah, what are you doing? Why are you jumping down?
Yeah, get crushed.
What the fuck are you doing?
What? Wait, what? Whoa!
doing?
Polar bears.
Wait, what?
What?
Are you still playing?
Yeah.
We're still in the water section for me.
What? Wait, what? Wait a minute. Okay, just go up. Just go up for me. Just go up. Just go up. Just go up. Are you serious? We're still in the water section for you?
Yes, I...
Dude, we're on land.
Not for me.
Now we're in water.
What the
fuck? Swim me up. Swim me up. Swim me up as much as you can. As much as you can. Swim me up. Go, 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 go.
The level is glitching. You are in a completely different area than me.
Okay, up, 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 up. I got a red ring just now.
There is no red ring on my screen.
This is a great game.
What the fuck? How did this happen? What?
I have no... Dude, can you take a video of on your phone right now? Just of right now. I want to know where we are.
Now I'm fighting a polar bear by myself.
Dude, what are you doing? Dude, send me a video right now on your phone. Just record it right now. Right. I want to know where you're at.
All right, here we go. All right,
Actually, okay, wait, swim me up really quick. I'm gonna drown.
What do you mean swim? We're in a 69 position. We're 69ing. I can't go up.
Go up.
I can't go up.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
I can't go up. I can't go up. I'm on land.
Go up. Go up.
Did
go
that
up,
work?
Up. Just press up and you're dead.
I'm not dead. I'm still flying on my screen.
Dude, send the video. I want to know where you're at right now.
You're literally telling me to go up like we're swimming, and I'm literally, like, in the part where we fought the polar bear. Apparently, I'm still there. What the hell happened?
I don't know. Are you recording a video on your phone right now?
It's sending, and that's probably why the game is lagging. Wow.
Dude.
This
can't believe it.
Is the best game. The best.
Oh my god.
What makes it better is we got it on recording.
Oh my god.
How did this even happen?
How does I don't know.
It's literally like we broke the connection and we're like in our own game, but we still have full control over each other's AIs.
What?
But we're in our own segment.
Is that why you were asking me what I was doing?
Yeah, you were like, go up. And I was like, what are you talking about? I am. Like, you were confusing the hell out of me. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Alright, I'm just gonna keep going.
What are you talking about? Swim me.
What do you mean?
Swim me through the section. Go up.
You're running right next to me right now.
Go up, go up, go up, go up. Good.
What do you mean good? You're bringing me down!
Okay, press okay. Okay, now just fly me to the right. No, go down a little bit, get down a little bit, down. No, oh my god, up. No, you killed us both!
I'm still playing!
What are you talking about? We got a game over
fuck?
Now.
No response from partner.
What are you... What?
Exiting co-op mode and returning to the multiplayer menu. I'm on the main menu.
Oh my god.
What the fuck just happened? What the fuck?
I have no idea what happened.
What was that?
I don't know. I don't
know. Oh my god. I literally, like...
What happened? What happened?
I don't even know what to say. I don't even know what to say.
I invited you.
I think I'm in. Am I in?
Yeah, you're in.
Hey, we have to play Sylvania Castle Act 1.
What?
Before we can choose a level.
Oh.
Can we skip Act 3 of that snow shit?
Why?
I don't want to
play the entire game.
I don't want to do that again. Are we on the same screen now?
Yes. I hope. Where are you? You are not in Winter Park, are you?
No, believe it or not. I'm not on Winter Park. Imagine if we were like in separate levels.
Dude.
But we were controlling still playing.
Our AI.
Oh my god. I mean, we were in the same level.
Dude, that was the biggest glitch ever. Oh,
that was honestly worse than any glitch in Sonic Boom.
Dude, I'm gonna download that video, and I'm gonna put it like split screen. I'm gonna put your screen next to mine by the time that I say go up and stuff.
But I'm not recording.
No, when you were recording on your phone, you put split screen for that.
Oh, okay.
That one part, because oh my god, I have no idea. How did... Dude.
I don't even understand anymore. I've never seen anything like that happen. I didn't even think that was possible.
Yeah, me neither.
It's literally co-op. How do we break apart our connection, but we still have full control? That makes no sense.
No idea.
Oh, this is a Sega game.
Oh yeah, they're rushed and they're
That's
finished.
Why. That's why. Okay.
I made it off the screen. I don't know why you have so much difficulty doing that.
I don't know. This is a Sonic
game. We're going Winter Park Act 3.
Oh, god damn it.
We have to do the boss.
I can't believe we're going to play this again after all we've been through. After all...
Let's not desync this time.
Yeah, let's not somehow desync our connection, yet have full control of models. Makes absolutely no sense.
Dude, that was crazy.
That was ridiculous.
I'm Tails now, so, you know, hopefully
looking at Tails. I mean, yeah. Okay. We got this. Sonic's feet just clipped through the ground. Okay. Cool. I'll let you take care of the water sections, and I'll
take-
You mean
the entire stage?
Yeah. We need to stop here. We need air. What are you doing?! What did you- No! You bitch! Oh, wait.
You're not dying anymore.
What the fuck?
Once you go off screen, you don't need air.
Oh. Oh, wait.
Why'd you do- I was ahead of you!
Oops. I panicked. Sorry. Fly me. I mean, swim me.
Oh, I was about to say, I mean, if you are in land somehow, and I'm still in the water...
Did we desync again?
No, we didn't. I was just saying, if we were. Oh no, I'm gonna die! No!
I think... Where are you right now?
I'm in water right now. You're running ahead. There's like a boost pad right in front of us.
Are you right by a checkpoint?
I was.
Are you still...
There's a spring now.
What the fuck? We desynced again!
Again?
You're like swimming nowhere!
Send the video, please.
We literally desynced again!
Send the video, please. Just record one right now.
Swim me up! Wait, are we sank again? Are we back?
Now we're in water.
You're flying against a wall, not going anywhere.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Yes!
So am I passing through walls?
No, go up! What are you-
Dude, send a video right now. I have no idea. Also,
okay.
Show the timer too. Just show like the entire screen.
205. Okay, can you like go up? What are you doing?
What are you talking about?
You're not moving anywhere! Oh my god.
What are you talking about?
Literally... We're going down. Is this level glitched?
I have no idea.
What the fuck? Now we're both starting to drown.
What are you talking about? I'm still alive!
3, 2, 1, and... We're dead.
What are you talking about? I'm still alive! You're still alive.
No response from partner.
What?
Exiting co-op mode and returning to menu.
Dude, I have no idea what the...
Okay. Dude. That level is officially broken.
That level's broken.
That level is officially broken. And we're skipping it.
Oh, yeah. Definitely.
We're not doing that shit again. Nah. So, invite me again. I can't believe that just happened twice.
Yeah, I don't know either. That level
is... We have to play... Oh, my God.
Yeah, we have to play so many castles.
We have to play this stupid bullshit again. Oh, my God. It's like Shadow the Hedgehog all over again. Replaying the first level 15 times. And I'm shitty fucking Tails again. So we don't desync on this level.
No. Or anything. We haven't desynced on anything else except Winter Park Act 3.
What the fuck is wrong with that level?
I don't know. Dude, the level's cursed.
That level is literally cursed.
I want to add that video at Sega. Be like, what is up with this?
What the fuck did you guys do when you made this level? Because it's kind of trash. If I gotta be honest. Do you think it's because I'm playing with these mods?
I don't know. You haven't desynced every other time, so I don't see why you'd be desyncing now.
And it's just a mod, like a model swap. It's not like
yeah,
a level
I don't
mod.
Think it. I don't. It shouldn't interrupt if anything.
What the hell? You're still going, right?
Yeah, I'm still going.
You just hit a tree stump.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
So we're still good. I got this. Oh my God, useful! Yeah! Yeah! Speed!
Slowly rolling.
Speed as fuck.
Oh my God.
Alright, so...
Sonic 4 Episode 2 is actually trash.
Okay, I stand corrected. This game is really bad. I was trying to defend this game, but you know fucking what? After what just happened, I don't think I can say this game is good anymore.
How did we get the boss?
Because I selected it.
Oh, thank God. Okay. Oh my. Wait, does that mean you can select the special stages?
Yeah, I can select from everything.
Oh, okay. We're just gonna go through the game right now. Then we can do like the special stages like later. Oh my God, I just can't
get over what just happened.
Yeah, me neither.
And it's the fact that it wasn't even like a one-time thing. That level is legitimately broken.
I can't believe it.
Fuck. Bitch!
You're not getting full 60 FPS here, right? You're experiencing some frame drops, right? A little bit of lag from, like, the internet connection, right?
Oh, yeah, the internet's lagging, not the game.
Oh, okay, thank God. Because I was about to say, if my footage ends up all laggy, and then it's actually not supposed to be, I don't know.
Oh, no, I see that too. Damn it! You're gonna have to take care of Metal Sonic.
Oh, shit.
I'm on the other...
Oh, he goes for you!
What the fuck? You bitch! Ah! Wait, now he's
over
there.
I got him, though. I got him. He's charging up.
Is he coming after you? Ah!
Yeah, he comes after
you.
Oh my
God.
I mean, he is meant to kill Sonic, so.
Oh! What the? Home attack doesn't work. What the? Okay, cool. This fight kind of sucks. Oh wait, yeah, this does more damage.
Boom!
That I think that counts as two hits.
It does it?
Yeah, we're not gonna hit him. Break it. Oh shit. Oh no. Wait, it's going after you!
No, it's going after you!
No, that was on the wrong plane!
Go! Hit him!
Ah! Oh.
Wait, don't do anything.
Just stay- Oh! What? Oh! Damn it!
Oh, God damn it.
Oh, shit!
Oh, no!
Oh, shit! Spawn in! Spawn in! Hurry!
Dude, no! Why are you flying? No!
Oh my God. This so hard. Wait, I'm not flying, you're Tails!
Yeah!
What the fuck? Wait, okay, here we go, we're gonna get him. This counts as two hits. Bam! Alright.
Dude, how much- oh, how many hits does this guy take-
I'm back.
Why'd you do that? I was about to hit him!
We're gonna hit him. Boom. Cause that counts as two. It's better than hitting him once.
No way, I think that's supersonic that it counts as two hits.
I don't think so.
I think so, because we've already hit him like how many times? Eight?
I don't know, this game sucks.
Well now we figured it out.
I hate this part. Just fly. Although what's really cool is they call back Shadow the Hedgehog with this part. Huh? Because I hear the sound effect that plays at the end of each story when the Chaos Emeralds are floating around him?
Yeah.
That's the sound they just used for Metal Sonic charging up.
Huh.
I don't know if that was purposely done or if they just are lazy as fuck and reuse the sound effect. Probably the second one, to be honest. Sega's really lazy. They don't reference shit. And I can't get hate for that. That's the truth. What does Sonic 4 continue?
Sega's quest for money?